involve technology unless you wanted to, so it's kind of different for me. But this lesson is called, see, you've got the camera on me, my brain just shuts down. It's State of the Union Bingo, and it started out, it was going to be an extra credit assignment, and I wasn't going to do anything else with it, but it became this huge discussion, and now the kids always want to do the State of the Union Bingo. So, and how many times have you had kids that wanted to watch or talk about the State of the Union address? So that's why I decided I wanted to share this lesson with you, because they like it. And I couldn't believe it. I was totally shocked the next morning after I gave this as an extra credit. So now it's part of the class. So for, you could do, I did this in civics, you could do it in U.S. history. But what I gave you was, you have four bingo cards. If you go to the National Constitution Center, they have the bingo cards already printed, plus they have blank ones. So I just gave the kids the original assignment, I gave them a bingo card, and I said, everybody go home if you want to, it'll be worth a few extra points on the next quiz. Watch the State of the Union address, check it off as things happen. Also, now here's the technology part, I had to add some. I was watching the State of the Union address live. We all have Twitter accounts. Every kid who has me for class has a Twitter account. I have my own school Twitter account. So I was on Twitter, watching the State of the Union, and I was surprised. There was about 25 kids, and I only had 62, so that's almost half. On Twitter, watching the State of the Union, they started asking me questions. Things as simple as, who's that guy back behind the president on the right? Stuff they wouldn't ask you in class because they'd be too embarrassed. Or what does he mean by this? What does he mean by that? And we had this whole discussion at night. So I was basically teaching class at night during the State of the Union address. And then the next morning they came in and they wanted to continue that discussion. Because we had just done it the night before. It was almost like we'd sat in my room and watched it together. Okay? Parents got this. Families had contests to see who was watching it. I couldn't believe how popular it was. So the first one's the original one. The second one is where I was watching and taking notes, and I added some stuff on the bottom because when I did it this fall, I took these things on the bottom that I saw that happened and made my own card. And I added things like Boehner crying. They think that's hilarious. When he starts crying, if you watch, and he's in the back and starts crying, and they think that's hilarious. But they think it's funny, it's on the bingo card to start with, but that makes them watch it and interact with it. So I have that one for you if you want that. So you could do the State of the Union, last year's State of the Union, after Christmas if you want to, and you're ready to go with these two cards. The Constitution Center has already released the card for this State of the Union. So here's this one for this one at the end of January. And if you don't like that one, you can make your own. They always have the blank one. And I didn't have a copy of the blank 2010, but if you want to go ahead, it'll be on the Constitution Center. You can just run it off and make your own. You can use my suggestions here if you want to. They're a little bit light because I did it in pencil that day. Works well in classroom if you have Twitter because kids will ask you questions. I let the kids use their phones, I know they're not supposed to Twitter while we're watching the State of the Union in the classroom, or they can just raise their hand, but for some reason, they'll ask you stuff, they won't ask you if they can do it. It feels more anonymous to them if they're using Twitter to ask you the questions, but it could be as technologically involved as you want it, or it could just be a little extra credit assignment you sent home. Pretty easy. That's all.